This is number 21. Find the foot of the perpendicular. We have to find the foot of the perpendicular from the point this. So this is the point to the line segment joining the point this and this. So this D we have to calculate. Now see how I have done this B point and C point written here. Now this ratio I have considered lambda is to 1. This ratio BD is to DC I have considered lambda is to 1. Now this D point, see D point will be 5 into lambda plus 1 into 1 by lambda plus 1 comma 4 into lambda plus 2 into 1 by lambda plus 1. Then 6 into lambda plus this one. What is this? 5 into 1, that is by lambda plus 1. That is the point I consider. Now direction ratios of AD, that will be this point, this x part minus 1. So this minus 1 here, comma this minus 2 here, comma this minus 2. So this is the direction ratio that is calculated and written here. Then direction ratio of BC, see BC 5 minus 1 here, 4 minus 2 here, 6 minus 5 here. That is after calculating we are getting 4 to 1. So direction ratio of AD got here and direction ratio of BC got here. Now these two lines are perpendicular. The condition of perpendicularity, we know that A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 equal to 0. Then put the value of A1 and A2, B1 and B2, C1 and C2 equal to 0. From there you calculate and get the value of lambda. Now after getting the value of lambda, see D point I calculated here, you put the value of lambda in this case, so you will get the point. And that is the answer.